Shi Yu Qi, what's the main reason why you retire from this match?
就是你这次弃赛的原因是什么呢？主要原因？
就你直接跟他说吧。
Yeah, okay. He asked me to translate from the last interview. So it's he because of old injury, so he had a lot of pain in his body, so he couldn't go on. Yeah.
But what is the reason why you don't stand one more point? Because on paper, 20-5, you can just walk on court, stand still, let him flick a serve, and then you can lose 21-5. Why don't you stand one more point?
就如果二十分弃权了，就我还没输吧，反正还没到二十一。
So for me, it's a personal thing. So I didn't technically, I didn't lose a game. If 其实
这是无关紧要的一些。
It doesn't really matter, but it's really a personal reason that I have pain. Yes.
But why don't you just leave at 11, or at 5, or at 7 point, 20-5? It looks strange on paper, and it looks like you don't want to lose. But is it fair? Is it fair play?
就是还是会有很多万一发生什么意外，对吧？
Mm-hmm.
万一。
So I just want to give it as much as I could, but it's just there I couldn't do any longer. But I just wanted to hold as long as I could.
But did you give all you could? Since you could actually play one more point, and it's also a matter of the sport being taken seriously. Is this fair play?
就我觉得这个怎么说？因为那个时候我已经很疼了，我就跑不起来了。但是万一有什么球。就是我说的不好听一点，就是万一有什么球，哎，他好像哪里不舒服了，那万一他对吧？就这个意思。
Yeah, so I simply did everything I could on the game. So it's it just when I and the reason why I really tried to hold that long is just because anything could happen in the game, so you never know. And that's I think it's still I really give it the best I could.
Thank you very much.